20 years. 20 years ago, the journey began, and the world first experienced the Shawshank Redemption. For some, it was a moment of inspiration. For others, it was a moment of hope. And, like Andy used to say, hope is a good thing, and no good thing ever dies. So, we mark another step on the road from Shawshank, the road to redemption, the road to hope. This summer, we'll celebrate the 20th anniversary of the release of the Shawshank Redemption. Nestled in the rolling hills of central Ohio, you can continue your Shawshank journey. Come see and experience the film all over again, in and around Mansfield, Ohio, where the movie was filmed. Located within an easy hour's drive from airports in Columbus, Akron, and Cleveland, you'll be able to walk in the film's footsteps, recreate all the memorable scenes, and recreate your very own Shawshank moments. Seems like nowadays there isn't too much left that's real in the movies. Thankfully, you can immerse yourself in the Shawshank Redemption all over again. The movie was filmed in the Mansfield, Ohio area, and 14 of these iconic scenes and sights still stand today. Walk the historic halls and touch the walls of Shawshank Prison at the Ohio State Reformatory. See the historic Brewer Halfway House, where Brooks was, and step into his room. See the old oak tree, the courthouse where Andy was convicted. You can even walk the long road to Buxton, right in Red's footsteps. Of course, there'll be lots of special tours, activities, and events for the whole family and more. A screening of the film at the very theater it premiered in. There's even a cocktail party inside the Ohio State Reformatory. But the best part of all is that you'll get to experience it all with others who are just as passionate about the film as you are. Share your journey with others on available guided tours, or map out your own journey with mobile tours you can experience individually at your own pace. Mansfield, Ohio is about as far as you can get from the glitz and glam of Hollywood. And yet, here, you'll touch and see all your favorite moments from the silver screen. You might even get to brush elbows with some of the stars who brought Shawshank to life. And you can do it for about the cost of 2 movie tickets, which sure doesn't feel like a Hollywood price to me. There's even an exclusive Shawshank overnight package to make your visit more comfortable. I do hope you'll join us for the anniversary weekend, starting August 29th, and help us mark the making of this great film. There's no other place in the world to do this. Take another step on your Shawshank journey, on the Shawshank Trail, and experience the film all over again.